Hockman really taking them on now. Moorcroft dug in second place. Walker goes third. Clement trapped on the curb. The place you don't want to be, but it's very difficult indeed as the pace changes to get away from those positions. 800 metres, 2-3, so that was a 61-second lap. It's not particularly fast. What will Walker do? Will he wait for the finish? Will he go early? Baye could have solved this problem for him, but Baye isn't here. Baye, the dedicated world record holder from Tanzania, dedicated to front running, discards all tactics. For the rest, then, the job's simple. They must either stay with him or die. But there's no one here like that today, and now Walker comes up on the outside to cover any burst. 60, 70 yards to the bell, and what will Walker do? Van Damme moves up to cover Walker. Moorcroft's losing his place slightly. Crouch comes up on the outside. Clement on the curb and can't get away. There's the bell. Walker leads. Hockman second. Bolhut is there. Crouch is there. Clement is there. And Moorcroft forced back around the outside. He's almost in lane three. Can Clement get off the curb there? He's third at the moment, the Scotsman. Hockman leads. Walker second. Bolhutter, bronze medal at the 800, goes on the outside. But the big man from New Zealand makes it now a test of strength from 300 out. Through 200, and Walker leads. Van Damme's there as well. Walhuta right there. Goes past Coughlin. Clement still fighting hard with Wellman. But Walker from New Zealand, the world mile record holder, strikes for Olympic gold. Van Damme second. Wellman comes through the inside. Coughlin's there for Ireland. Clement coming with a late run, but too late. And Walker goes home, as the great New Zealanders have done in the past. In second place, Van Damme. And third was Coughlin. Third was Wellman, fourth Coughlin, and five Clement.